Hi there! Welcome to Airships Conquer the Skies. This is the new update I've tried to record like 20 times. So if we go to Conquest, new game. Sure, there we go. Now we'll pick a very small map. Start game. How big is this map? It should be tiny. Right, so let's just get this system out of the way so I can actually explain it properly. There's now diplomacy. Diplomacy means that you can send delegations and insults. Here, I'll show you delegations. So that affects your reputation. So if you get 80 reputation and control three cities, you can crown yourselves emperor. I haven't done that yet. I did the conquer together one because I needed to learn how the system worked. But so yeah, we have that. And then for diplomacy, you can make offers, defective pact, alliance, non-aggression pacts, tribute, demand tribute, demonstrate submission. Losing 6 reputation, gaining 3. Gaining 3, losing 6, and offer towns and cities. And everyone's of similar strength. And then we'll just press play. Who am I? And then there's this diplomatic relationship thing. This can tell you if you're in an alliance, defensive pact, non-aggression pact, truce, peace, or war with somebody. And then the alliances, if you have any. And then you've got an unrest. This is great. There's an unrest tab now, which is nice. Coffee! And then this new system to shake up the game is there's an era. So each era will pop up and things will change. It's actually very cool. I like it. So yeah, whenever you send spies somewhere, I'll send a spy there. You can no longer destroy buildings or airships or anything like that. Things have changed. Things have changed for the better, in my opinion. So we have a spy here. See, you can no longer destroy things. But you can sabotage production, steal supplies, build spy network, or foment unrest. And now this little meter is actually very cool. So your ships now have supplies they have to carry around. So you can't just send them across the map like you used to be able to, which is, well, that was kind of nice, I'm going to be honest. So yeah, gameplay depends on supplies. And whenever you build a ship, or whenever you design a ship, you can design a ship and put, do I have it here? Yes, cargo base. You can add more supplies to extend the range of your streets with these cargo bays here. They're very, very relevant for, airships, they're not very relevant for land ships at all, really. Sure. Isn't that my neighbor? Okay. Oh, I don't have trash. Shit. Right. Are people at war? Yeah, here, you can see it now. War. This is their land. Peace. And I guess Lawnland's at war, yeah. And here's the other thing. Pacifist wants to remain at peace. Contender.
Intends to dominate the world. Intends to dominate the world. It's very cool. A new age dawns. And then with upgrades, you can upgrade your cities and everything. Let me see if I can even get to it. Damn it, I need... Okay. Oh wow, my ships are cheaper. Dissident Scholars. Nah, we'll just go destroy them. Okay, they can make it back. Trade treaty. Yes, please. I want to crown myself king. Can't auto-resolve monster fights. Right. Okay. Why is the sky ceiling so low for this? Huh. I wish you could save these, honestly. Are those grenades? Those are grenades. Ooh, interesting. Alright, we'll just, What is that? Acid? Okay, we won. Oh, my research. Nice. And I don't even need to make repairs. I think. Research treaty. Yes, please. Oh, he's just making... Okay, I know what he's doing. Can I build land ships now? No, not yet. I want my rammer. Do I have tracks yet? I do have tracks, okay. What is the biggest explosive I can just put there? Is there, wait, can I not put explosives on this? Oh, maybe I just don't have them. Hold on. Ah, yes, I just don't have them. Okay. All right. Can I build? Oh, no, not yet. I need to go through officer training first, I think. Hold on. Do I? What am I Yeah, I need to do that. Actually, is that what I need to... Hold on. I need to... They changed the research thing. Okay, so let's just clear all this crap out. Mercantilism. There we go. One... Two. There we go. Now, if you always have issues making more money, this update is for you. Because this mercantilism is quite useful. Ooh, there's a new era coming. And these new eras are quite interesting. I know there's a few. There's a plague era. And then there's a era of unrest. It's actually quite fun. I like this. And for your diplomacy, you can just declare war without any reputation damage. But these treaties, if you break them, see, you lose reputation. And the grievances system, so they have 5 grievances. Any treaties you break, they'd those grievances would pay for it instead of reputation. Damn it, okay. Lubbud has declared war. Where are they coming? Marshville? No, you're not. Haha. Oh no, they're still. Uh-oh. No, that was the. Hold on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay, thank God, he made it. Go away! Oh, they're still coming. Uh-oh. Ugh, that's not good. What do I need to target? Okay, those don't look threatening. Okay. That doesn't look like a problem. And this automatic combat resolution is only for invading cities. Otherwise, it's pretty useless. Okay, I see ballista, 2 muskets. I don't really see anything all that threatening. These guys are not under command. Okay, damn it. These two target that. And then you. Your target is that. No, 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 don't get stuck, damn it. There we go. I just crush him? Just crush him. Yeah, there you go. We win! We win! Come on, win! Yes! I destroyed your fleet, sucker. Alright. If it's war you want, it's war you'll get. I need rifles. Damn it. Okay. This is number two. Rifles. And then let's build a port. Age of Plenty. Plus 15 income. Oh, perfect. An absolute savage. Come on, I know you barely have a fleet. Yeah, no, these ages are really great for smaller maps. They're not good for Autoth. Ah, damn it. He's auto-generated. Wow. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Come on. Start on fire. Damn it. Okay. Come on, fort. Come on, fort. Take him down. Yes! Alright, there we go. Do I got rifling yet? Where's torpedoes? Torpedoes will make this a cakewalk. Harpoon guns. The next age coming. Okay, so this Age of Plenty will be going on for quite a while, actually. Old ship. Okay, and then I just need suspendium chambers. Oh my god, I'm making so much money. I might as well build a big fleet and attack while I have it. Come on, Slackula, build faster. Okay. I might just make it. Oh, it just made it. Okay, thank God. Now let's take their homeland. What do you mean automatic resolution defeat? I don't think so. Unless that thing's sky ceiling is higher than I think it is. Here's your target. Here's your target. Gun them down. Well, normal. Yeah, get in grenade range, yeah! Alright, we'll just move you guys as close as you can get. No. Borthoro. Oh, they're coming over there. Who cares? Demonation. I like that. We'll put as minimal crew as possible on here. I want the fastest ship I can get. I need a big ass bomb, though. There we go. Thank you. Move them all back in line. Nah, we'll just pick a target. Yeah, get in grenade range. Yes! Alright, all four of you target that. You guys have to move back, though, like, a lot. There we go, there we go. Actually, we'll move you down. There we go. Victory! Sabotage production. Yes. No, thank you. We'll just limp it over there. Damn it, I need this capital. How long is this gonna last? Not much longer. I need to attack now. Steel supplies. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I need just enough to get back. Rockets! Yes, okay. Go. My fleet is really goddamn damaged, but I think I can do it. Go, you brave bastards. Your target's that. Your target's that. We won! Yes. My ships are in such terrible condition, though. Age of Madness. End the age by controlling all three cult sites. Cult site. Oh, I can destroy that. Let me just repair my fleet. Alright, now destroy. I need a police station. Thank you. All right. Sell that one. Okay, I'm making money again. Thank God. Need a police station. There we go. Okay. There we go. Things are calming down now. I need torpedoes. There we go. Brigands. Okay, I can crush those. Pirates. Damn it. Moon disc. Go destroy the pirates. Uh-oh. Kill the pirates. Draw, damn it. With the old world crumbling, people everywhere turn to strange cults. I have one of the three, and that should be fine. Ooh, trade hub, huh? A normal age dawns, thank God, finally. Their stuff's rebuilt? You gotta be kidding me. I just gotta get rid of these pirates. Great. Oh my God. Damn it, okay. Hounding has declared war. Why? Where are my torpedoes? Oh, they're almost here. Okay, thank God. I'm too curious what this moon disc is. That can't be good. I just need $1,100. Oh, right. Thank you. Oh, that's it? I can destroy that. Damn it, okay. Age of Decadence. Enough moral outrage will... It's like $200 here. There we go. Boom. Easy reputation. Alright, there we go. Age of Unrest. Thank you. I just need money for a police station. Okay, I got my torpedoes. This will be easy now. Ooh, Does reputation really matter? Hold on. Can I just, like, straight up win through conquest while hated? Okay. So we'll just break all those treaties. Break the treaty, break treaty. We'll just keep breaking these treaties. There we go. We are evil. God, this age of unrest needs to stop. Fuck you. Are we the baddies? Stop with the unrest. Oh, there's no police station there, right? No. Where's my torpedo ship? There it is. I have enough money. Wartime, boys. I can easily destroy those. I've just got to destroy my reputation. Yes! Destroy everything. I am the baddie. Yes. Fleet strength. Income, money, tech. That's when they declared war on me, I see. Wow.